women, and again, looked at three-year history, so some of these, we have some went up, some went down from what we originally presented to you. This is administration, of course, so this is mainly the sheriff and his administrative offices. But it does have some of the cost, like office supplies and things for the whole entire sheriff's department. So the total of administration is up 2.85%. Enforcement, again, we looked at the historical on some of these, and bumped them down. This is your courts, investigations, patrol, transport, training. And it's up 1.40%. And the jail, there are a number of positions that remain unfilled during the year. And so, but the positions are still there, but they're not funded.
This might be the location that I have to negotiate with sheriff on those positions. So if he maintains three over here, he may have to eliminate potentially three that are not currently there.
So with those unfunded positions, because you'll see the med feeding and medical didn't change significantly. They're down 8%, but that's primarily because of those positions. Animal control, we looked at the seminar and travel on that, as well as the vehicle that was requested. We do have some insurance reimbursement that we'll do the best we can on vehicles, but there won't be an extra new vehicle in there. So it's down 6.92%. Again, some of this is because we pulled some of that maintenance out and created a building maintenance account for it.